and welcome to Herald TV News Bulletin with me, Tasleem. The deaths of two tourists, one a teenager, under perplexing circumstances at separate rave party venues in Anjuna and Vagathore, have not only left their families in agony but also exposed a disturbing lack of progress in the police investigation, leaving the public wondering if the authorities are either incompetent or indifferent. In the first incident, 19-year-old Sanjay Santosh was allegedly assaulted and ejected from the venue, later found dead with assault injuries. The second case involves 28-year-old Ashutosh Jadawat, who collapsed while dancing and died during a party in Vagathore. The lack of transparency from the police has raised skepticism, leaving the public questioning the authorities' competence or indifference in handling these mysterious deaths.
The deaths of two tourists, one a teenager, under perplexing circumstances at separate rave party venues in Anjuna and Vagathore, sparked concerns over police investigation. In the New Year's nightmare case, 19-year-old Kerala youth Sanjay Santosh ushered in the new year with friends at a party on Anjuna's Dream Beach. Videos show him dancing in a frenzy on speakers. Unnamed police sources state that Santosh was brutally assaulted by bouncers and forcibly ejected from the venue. When Santosh failed to return to the hotel room, his friends filed a missing complaint. 3 days later, his decomposed body was discovered at Mojim Beach. The autopsy revealed assault injuries and a broken rib. The police await the item report, which will compare water samples from Anjuna and Mojim Beach with water found in Santosh's lungs and stomach to determine where he died. In the hilltop tragedy, 28-year-old Rajasthan man Ashutosh Jadawat fell unconscious while partying on a hilltop location in Vagathore on January 20th. He was rushed to the hospital but died in 15 minutes, with the cause of death yet to be determined.
Then काही भुरगे केरलाचा जो एक ग्रुप असा, तीन भुरग्यांचा जो ग्रुप असा, तो गोव्या येलेलो 31st एन्जॉय करपा खातीर. जेन्ना ते गोव्या पावले तेन्ना ते एका रेस्टॉरंट हॉटेलान वचून रावले. जेन्ना हॉटेलान रावले तेन्ना जेन्ना राती 31st पार्टी जेन्ना चालवली तेन्ना ते तिगूय जे भुरगे आसात, तेंचो जो ग्रुप आसा भुरग्या फ्रेंडांचो, तो अंजुना वागातोर ह्या वाठारान पावलो. जेन्ना ते पावले तेंच्यांनी पळयले की हांगासर एन्जॉयमेंट चालू आसा, ते एका हॉटेल क्लबा कडेन गेले, क्लबान एन्जॉयमेंट करपाक गेले. पूण जेन्ना क्लबान एन्जॉयमेंट तेंची चालू आसली तेन्ना तेतूंतलो जो एक भुरगो तरणाटो, जो 19 वर्साचो जो भुरगो संतोश संजय म्हणून हो जो भुरगो जो आसा, तो खंय तरी सोर्साच्या माहिती प्रमाणे तो एका स्टेजीचेर चढलो अशी माहिती मेळली. स्टेजीर चढताना तेजे कडेन कितें जालें हें आमकां अजून मेरेन कळूंक ना. पूण अशी माहिती आसा की कितें तरी तेजे कडेन जालें, तेजे कडेन असॉल्ट जालें. आनी जेन्ना हे पार्टी जेन्ना चालू आसली तेन्ना तेतूंतले जे दोग जाण जे भुरगे आसा ते परत आपल्या रुमार घरा आयले. जेन्ना ते दोग जाण भुरगे घरा येयले तेन्ना तेंच्यांनी पळयले आनी तेंच्या मनान अशें येयलें की आपलो जो एक साथीदार जो आसा तो खंय तरी मिसींग आसा, तो खंय आसा. त्या राती तो घरा पावूंक ना. घरा पावूंक नासल्या कारणान तेंच्यांनी वेट केली की बाबा हो खंय तरी रातभर या सकाळ मेरेन घरा येतलो. जेन्ना तेचो जो साथीदार जो आसा संजय हो घरा जेन्ना रुमार जेन्ना पावूंक ना तेन्ना तेंच्यांनी जे तेचे फ्रेंड जे आसा तेंच्यांनी तुरंत वचो अंजुना पुलीस स्टेशनार हेची कंप्लेन रजिस्टर केली. जेन्ना कंप्लेन रजिस्टर केली तेन्ना सक्तीन खंय तरी अंजुना पुलीस येयले आनी तेंच्यांनी तपास चालू केलो. तपास जेन्ना चालू आसलो तेन्ना खंय तरी 3 दिसां उपरांत तेची जी बॉडी जी आसा ती ह्या बिचाचेर खंय तरी सापडलेली आसा. बॉडी जी सापडली तेची 3 दिसां उपरांत ती खंय तरी एका बॉर्डरीचेर सापडली. पूण ती बॉर्डर जी आसली ती खंय तरी पेडण्या पुलिसांक लागताली बॉर्डर. सध्या जेन्ना बॉडी पुलिसांनी कस्टडीन घेतली आनी जेन्ना तेंच्यांनी बॉडी पळयली जाल्यार त्या बॉडीचेर खंय तरी चेस्टाचेर तेच्या मार घाल्ले. दिसून येयले की खंय तरी तेच्या कडेन कितें तरी घडलां, हे शुअर शॉट घडलां तेच्या कडेन अशी माया. जेन्ना ती बॉडी पळयली, ते मार्क्स पळयले तेन्ना कळलें. पूण आतां सद्या पेडण्या पुलीस जे आसा ह्या केसी फाटल्यान तेंची इन्क्वायरी चालू आसा. नॉर्थ गोवा आमचे SP निधी वर्सन ह्या केसी फाटल्यान तेंचो तपास चालू आसा.
साई प्रसाद कुबडे फॉर हेरल्ड TV.
Recently, the state has witnessed 4 to 5 instances of suspicious deaths within families, prompting questions about the effectiveness of criminal accountability. In this edition of Street Voices, Team Herald spoke to several people to gather their opinion on whether these instances are giving a message that the criminals can get away with committing the crime.
Every person who enters Goa, temgela data pack aspa jay. People who enter Goa, their fingerprints, their eye test, their iris, This has to be tested so that we have that data. So if anybody runs away from Goa, we can at least detect where he is. Now DNA can check on him. The least we can check is fingerprints and the iris, no? So if data runs out, it becomes very difficult for people to be traced here. And that is why even the family members nowadays, they are very easy about these murders because they get scot-free, no?
सगळे पोलीस ऑफिसरांनी जाऊन आमच्या सरकारांसुद्धानी हे जे बारीकांनी दखल घेऊपाची गरज आहे की ते एक आणि दोन केशींनी कितलो तरी केशी हांगा हाडून त्यांना मारपाक जाता, हांगा हाडून त्यांना जाय तसे लुटूंक जाता, त्यांचे भांगार बिंगार जावं त्यांची प्रॉपर्टी बिपर्टी हांगा हाडून धमकी देऊन तसं ते सगळे करूंक मेळटा. म्हणजे गोय म्हणजे क्रायमाचे व्हडले घर का किदें असो दुबाव मारता. म्हणून हेका लागून कायदो खरं म्हटल्यार बरो जावपाक जाय आनी स्ट्रिक्ट जावपाक जाय. पुलिसांनी डेप्युटी कलेक्टरांनी नवी वकलाक लागून डेप्युटी कलेक्टराचे काम असता बऱ्या रितीने सगळे कॅचअप करपाक जाय आणि त्यांनी करून गोव्यात असो परत इन्सिडेंट केन्ना लोकांक येतानाच चितूंक जाय बाबा गोयात नाका रे बाबा असे जावपाक जाय. गोयात
4-5 केसीस ऑफ मर्डर झाल्या त्यातून स्पष्ट जाता की आमकां टेकन फॉर ग्रांटेड जाता कित्याक आमी एक वेलकमींग स्टेट. आमी कोणाकूय बंदी हाडनात, आमकां सगळे लोक जाय. पूण हाचें अशें स्पश्ट कारण न्ही की आमी टॉलरेट करतली. केसीस जाले तितल्योय आमचे लॉ किपर्स बी आसा, तांणी त्यो ट्रॅकिंग करून दवरून सगळ्यांक हाडून तांकां भितर उडयल्या. पण जो जीव गेलो तो आमी रिप्लेस करपाक शकना. म्हणटरीच इट शूड नॉट गो एज अ मॅसेज दॅट वी वेलकम एनीबडी एन्ड दे कॅन डू वॉट दे लायक इन गोवा एन्ड डिसअपियर.
तांकां आयज गोवा सारखे सेफ दिसता काय क्रायम करपाक हो एक प्रश्न चिन्ह. आयज सरकारान हेचेर दखल घेवपाक जाय आनी हे इतले क्रायम वाडपाक कारण कितें तर ड्रग्स मॅनस, प्रॉस्टिट्युशन मॅनस आनी कसिनो मॅनस. हे जर तीन गोश्टी गोंयान बंद जायत गोंय आसलेले तशें परत स्वर्ग जातले. आयज हो चीप ट्युरिजम आमकां नाका. ह्या चीप ट्युरिजमान एक केसीस वाडले. आयज जो क्रायम वाडला न्हू हे चीप ट्युरिजमान. आयज सरकारान हेचेर विचार करपाची गरज आसा. आमकां ट्युरिस्ट डेस्टिनेशन गोंया जाय काय मर्डर डेस्टिनेशन गोंया जाय हेचेर खरेंच विचार करपाची गरज आसा. कित्याक सांग आयज हे ज्या पद्दतीन रॅपिडली वाडोवंक लागला फुडें फुडें अशें जातलें कितें सांग गोंयान लोक क्रायम करपाक येतलो. हेचेर विचार पुलीस डिपार्टमेंटान करपाची गरज आसा, होम डिपार्टमेंटान हेचेर स्टडी करपाची गरज आसा.
हांव पुलिसां कडेन एकूच रिक्वेस्ट करता, जेन्ना तुमी फॅमिली डिस्प्यूट कितें येता, फॅमिली भितर कितें क्रायम येता, लास्ट टायम तुमी पयले वास्को एक सिलिंडर फुटोवन एक गुरवार बायल घरान मेली, तिका सादीश करून मारली पूण दाखयलें कितें एक्सिडंट म्हणून. प्लस तुमी पयले की आनी जायते चोरयो बीन जाता, भायले आवटसायडर घरांनी येता, पळयतात, रावतात, पळयता तुमच्या घरान भायर कितें परिस्थिती आसा तेय पळोवन तुमच्या भितर क्रायम करता. सो हांव रिक्वेस्ट करता की असल्या गजालींनी पुलिसांनी स्ट्रिक्ट एक्शन घेवपाची गरज आसा. सीएमान पळोवपाक जाय की एवरी लेबर जे हांगा गोंयान काम करपाक येल्ले आसा तेंचे वेरिफिकेशन कार्ड, तेंचे आधार कार्ड वेरीफाय करपाक जाय. खंयच्या आवटसायडर गांवांनी ते जर क्रायम करून येल्ले आसा तेय तेंच्यांनी वेरीफाय करपाक जाय. फॅमिली भितर 4-5 फॅमिली वांगडा रावता तेंच्याय भितर क्रायम जाता, तेही क्रायम खंय तरी फॅमिली भितर आसा जाल्यार ते सॉल्व करपाक जाय. ती सिव्हील मॅटर म्हणून तुम्ही पुलीस स्टेशना भायर धाडूंक जायना, त्याची प्रॉपर इन्व्हेस्टिगेशन करपाची गरज आसा.
द रिफॉर्मर्स अ ग्रुप फॉर जस्टिस स्ट्रॉंगली अपोज द रिसेंटली एनॅक्टेड हिट अँड रन बिल बाय द इंडियन गव्हर्नमेंट. द लेजिस्लेशन टार्गेटिंग हॅवी व्हीकल ट्रान्सपोर्टेशन हॅज स्पार्क्ड आउटरीच अमंग द मेजॉरिटी ऑफ द अंडरप्रिव्हिलेज्ड, मार्जिनलाइज्ड अँड अनएम्प्लॉयड हू रिलाय ऑन दीस लाईव्हलीहूड. With penalties including a 10-year imprisonment and a hefty fine of 7 lakhs for offenders in hit-and-run accidents, the bill is criticized as draconian and lacking in reformative context. They argued that existing provisions in the Motor Vehicle Act and Indian Penal Code are sufficient to address such cases, rendering the new legislation arbitrary and irrational. The reformers call for the withdrawal of these perceived unjust law and urge collector of North Goa to convey their protest to the Union Government of India.
Tun mhutlele asa ki memorandum an ki je bill ka ye kela hit and run bill ye bill khoytari je log asa amche drivers asa je taxi drivers aso जे टेम्पो ड्रायव्हर्स असो, बस ड्रायव्हर्स असो, कोणाचे प्रायव्हेट गाडी चालवणारे ड्रायव्हर्स असो, तर हे ड्रायव्हर जे ड्रायव्हिंग जे करणारे लोक असा किंवा आम्ही स्वतः ड्रायव्हिंग करणारे जे असा, ते स्पेशली जे ट्रान्सपोर्ट हातून बिझनेसान जे लोक ड्रायव्हिंग करतात ते गरीब लोक असा, त्यांना पगार एक 10 ते 15 हजार पगार असता आणि इतल्या पगारावर ते आपली फॅमिली चालवता, आणि त्यांना जर फाल्या असं रूल घातलं 10 वर्षा त्यांना इम्प्रिझनमेंट, 7 लाख त्यांच्यानी भरपाचे, झाल्या ते बाबडे खंयच्यान तितलो पैसो हाडटले आणि खंयच्यान भरतले? लोक म्हणटा हिट अँड रन, बरं बील, आम्ही म्हणता बरं बील, पण लोक मारून तो धावता किद्या? तर फाल्या त्याला एक जीवाचा भय असता, प्रत्येक मनशाक जीवाचा भय असता, फाल्या त्याला लागून ते धावता. तर हो रूल आम्ही किदें म्हणता, बरो रूल काढला तुम्ही खरो, पण हो रूल हिट अँड रन जो रूल असा तो फक्त ड्रायव्हरांकूच ना दवरता, तो रूल जर तुम्ही दोघांकू काढलो फाल्या त्या ड्रायव्हराक पब्लिकान हात लावप ना, त्याला मारप ना, जाल्यार तेजेर ती केस पडटली. असो जर रूल काढी जाल्यार तो ड्रायव्हर पळून वयचो ना, आणि त्याला दिसतले की आपणही थंय राहपाचं म्हणून. तर असे हे रूल काढला, हो रूल खरंच चुकीचो असा, आणि हिट अँड रन रूल आता ऑलरेडी असा, आता कोणी कोणाक बेश्टे मारून वचपाक शकना. तो बी सध्या कायदो असताना बी हो परत एकदा इतलो स्ट्रिक्ट कायदो काढला, बरी गजाल, पण हो कायदो दोघांकू लागू जावपाक जाय. फाल्यां पब्लिकान त्या ड्रायव्हराक जर समजा जितो मारलो जाल्यार तेजी जबाबदारी कोण घेता, तेज्या फॅमिलीची जबाबदारी कोण घेता, हे बी त्या कायद्यान कळपाक जाय. एकट्याकूच कायदो लायलो आणि दुसऱ्याक फ्री सोडलो असे जायना, आणि त्याका लागून आम्ही म्हणटा की हो कायदोच मुळात रद्द करचो, आणि त्याला आज त्यांच्यानी स्टॉप केला आणि तो परत चालू करपाक शकता. त्याका लागून आम्ही हे सगळ्या आमच्या उत्तर गोवा कलेक्टरांक, साऊथ गोवा कलेक्टरांक आम्ही हे निवेदन दिल्ले असा मेमोरंडम, आणि ते सरकारान आणि त्यांच्यानी आमकां आश्वासन दिला कलेक्टरान की हे आम्ही वयर सेंटरात धाडटले आणि हे त्याची किती कारवाई असा ती सेंटरातल्यान जातली असे आमकां त्यांच्यानी आश्वासन दिले असा.
The residents of Valsau have united once again to voice their concern over the transportation of coal and the construction of a double tracking system in the quaint village, and vowed to stand strong challenging authorities to dump mud on them rather than compromise their homes. The protesters, spanning across generations, gathered to plead to the government to reconsider its plans. The Valsaukers have urged fellow Goans to support their cause, framing the protest as a fight not only for the current residents but also for future generations.
Show us your documents first.
Please show us.
Show us your documents.
Or the land acquisition process.
Yes.
If any. At 11:30, Tenzo Koneklo official Elo, who claims to be official, he has not shown us any of his identity cards. And he very arrogantly is saying, we may stop us today, but tomorrow we are coming and doing. We will execute the job. अरे किती कसली, वॉट काइंड ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी आर वी लिव्हिंग इन अ डेमोक्रेसी? आय थिंक आमचे मुंचाचो लोक आहा तो थोडो लोक आहा तो त्यांकडे डॉक्युमेंट आहा टू क्लेम टू प्रूव दॅट दे आर द लिगल ओनर्स, अँड दीस डॉक्युमेंट्स आर बीन इश्यूड बाय द रेव्हन्यू डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफ गोवा. इट इज नॉट लाईक गोयचो एकवर्ड ऑर द ओपोजिशन पार्टीज ऑर एनी वन हॅव गिव्हन दीस डॉक्युमेंट. दीस आर लिगल बाइंडिंग डॉक्युमेंट्स to prove that they have legal ownership of this land. Atinga area survey number na 71 an survey jalli conduct keli tanna there was no survey granted to this particular area, and it is deemed that it is government land. So government land means it could be rest with the panchayat, with the state government or the central government. म्हणजे त्याका त्या लॉकून एक रायडर आहा. हाउएव्हर इफ देर इज लिगल ओनरशिप दॅट कॅन बी दॅट इज विथ द लोकल रेझिडन्स, अँड इन दिस केस इन वेलसाव वी डू हॅव ओनर्स हू हॅव डॉक्युमेंट्स टू प्रूव्ह दॅट देअर लँड एक्झिस्ट इज अप टू द रेल्वे ट्रॅक, एक्झिस्टिंग रेल्वे ट्रॅक. पीपल फ्रॉम वेलसाव, कंसावली, आरोसी, पाली, ईश्वरसी, ऑल ऑफ यू कम बॅक टू युअर विलेजेस, वील फाईट फॉर यू, वील स्टँड फॉर यू. आ पंचायत इज देअर, panchayat is the only panchayat in Goa that has gone to the Supreme Court to ascertain the rights of its inhabitants. Our sarpanch is here, our panchas are here. So please, I request all those Goans who are watching this, please, we need you to extend a wholehearted support. This is not a fight for us. We are all, you can see, all of us are senior citizens now, are approaching that age. This is the fight for our children and their children to come.
Has the government conducted an EIA, an environment impact assessment, that this second track will further cause on the lives of the people, on the environment, or an environment means everything that comes within the environment? Has the government done an EIA? Secondly, I would also like to know from the government whether the government has taken a survey to find out what is the present status of the houses along the first track.
Scheduled tribes of Goa have warned the government of staging a march to the Goa Assembly on 5th February 2024 if their demand for the political reservation for their community in the state legislative body is not fulfilled. The decision comes after a prolonged period of unfulfilled promises and inaction by the government regarding the reservation issue. Watch.
आमचे जे सरकार असा, लोकांचे सरकार, आदिवासीचे सरकार आमका ग्रांटेड धरीत असा. आता 2003 वर्षात आमका एसटी स्टेटस मेळ्ळो. घटनेनुसार आमका खूप किती मेळपा जाय आशिल्ले, दोन पॉलिटिकल रिझर्वेशन इन द लेजिस्लेटिव्ह असेंब्ली, पण अजूनही आमच्या पदराक आमचं सरकार जाऊन आमका कायद्यान फावता ते पसंत दिवक सोदिना. आम्ही कितल्योच मिटींग घेतल्यो, कितलीच पत्रकां दिली, कितलोच पत्र व्यवहार केलो स्टेट गव्हर्नमेंटाक, तशेंच सेंट्रल गव्हर्नमेंटाक, ज्यो डिफरंट डिफरंट एजन्सी आहात तांकां तांचे कडेन पत्र व्यवहार केलो, मागणी केली. तरी आसतना जे घटनेन आमकां फावता ते आमचं सरकार दिवपा खातीर सोदिना. तर आमी तुमी जाणात 21 जुलय 2023 आमच्या असेंब्लीत गणेश गांवकारान एक थारो मांडिल्लो की आमकां ताबडतोब रिझर्वेशन इम्प्लिमेंट करचें म्हणून वा दिवचें म्हणून. ताचेर एकमतान भासाभास जावन स्पिकरान ट्रायबल मिनिस्टरा कडच्यान वो सीएमा कडच्यान कमिटमेंट घेतिल्ले की आपूण ऑल पार्टी डेलिगेशन घेवन सेंट्रल गव्हर्नमेंटा कडेन वतलो आनी हो आमचो जो मुद्दो आसा रिझर्वेशनाचो तो ताबडतोब सोडयतलो म्हणून. पूण आयज दुर्दैवान आयज ऑलमोस्ट 6 मंथ जातात.
Brother of the deceased Deeksha Gangwar, Himanshu Gangwar, has demanded a thorough investigation and stringent action against the accused Gaurav Katiyar for the alleged murder of his sister. He highlighted the need for justice and accountability in his sister's case. Watch.
हम तो चाहते हैं कि इन पे कार्रवाई हो. मर्डर किया है इन्होंने तो कार्रवाई तो होनी चाहिए. हमारी बहन है वो और इसको हम आगे उनसे SHO साहब से गुजारिश करेंगे कि ये मामले को उन पर कार्रवाई करें. इस मामले को मतलब हम गंभीर रूप से
देख
लिया है. हाँ, कड़ी से कड़ी सजा मिलनी चाहिए इनको. लखनऊ से गोवा 16 तारीख को आए थे यहाँ पे. 16-17 में इन्होंने फोन फोड़ दिया उसका, ये कहीं कॉल वगैरह ना कर पाए. फिर 19 में इन्होंने ये घुमाने के बहाने यहाँ लाए हैं, वहाँ पे मर्डर कर दिया गया. ये हमको 19 तारीख को ही करीब 5:30-6 बजे शाम के टाइम थाना कुंकली से
फोन
गया था. तब ये हमें पता चला, कोई बताया था कि डेड बॉडी मिली है अपनी लड़की की. फिर हम लोगों ने यहाँ आने का प्रयास किया. कुछ न्यूज चैनल थे जो आपका भी उसमें हमारे पास है, मैंने देखा था वो, हमने शेप भी किया है तो उसके थ्रू और हमें जानकारियाँ मिली. फिर हम यहाँ थाने में हमने संपर्क किया. हम तो यही कहना चाह रहे हैं इनको कि इनको कड़ी से कड़ी सजा दी जाए जितनी हो सके ताकि किसी पर ऐसा प्रभाव ना पड़े.
Goa Chief Minister Pramod Sawant on Tuesday announced the government's consideration of launching a BSc program in fisheries. He urged students to consider pursuing BSc in fisheries, emphasizing the industry's significant economic value in crore range. Sawant encouraged increased participation in this sector for its profitable prospects.
The profitable industry was poorly poised, but now it is a very much profitable industry. And after the advanced technology, म्हाका दिसता ज्या इंडस्ट्रीत पयलीं पोल्युशनूय जातालें, बट आतांच्या घडीक खूब एडवान्स इनोव्हेशन जाल्ल्या कारणान पोल्युशनूय बी खूब प्रमाणांत कमी जालां. गोंयच्या लोकल भुरग्यांनी एक तर BSc फिशरी सायन्स शिकचें, आमची इच्छा गोंयकारां म्हणजे गोंय सरकारची. आमी एग्रिकल्चर कॉलेज सुरवात केली, आम्ही बीएससी इन वेटरनरी कॉलेज सुरू करपाचे असा आणि इन लॉंग रन इट इज अ बॅचलर इन फिशरी सायन्स कॉलेज हे बी गोय सरकारचे सुरू जावचे हाजा खातीर आमचा प्रयत्न असा. येता त्या वर्षा घडये आम्ही कदाचित बॅचलर इन वेटरनरी सायन्स सुरू करपाचो संकल्प असा आणि ते झाले जाल्यार इन लॉंग रन बॅचलर इन फिशरी सायन्स ही बी कॉलेज गोय सरकार सुरुवात करतले. कारण आम्ही कोस्टल स्टेट असा, खूपशा भुरग्यांनी आफ्टर सायन्स दीस इज अ ऑप्शन म्हणून हाज्या कडे पळतो, जेणेकरून फुडें वचून भुरगे बॅचलर सायन्स शिकल्या उपरांत एक्सपोर्ट इंडस्ट्रीन वतले, फिशरीजच्या वेगवेगळ्या प्रोसेसिंगात वतले आणि ताजो अवेअरनेस त्या खातीर आम्ही फिश फेस्टिवल करता.
हायकोर्ट ऑफ बॉम्बे एट गोवा ऑन मंडे ऑर्डर डिमॉलिशन ऑफ 38 स्ट्रक्चर्स बिल्ट इन नो डेव्हलपमेंट झोन एट अंजुना विद इन द नेक्स्ट वीक. The High Court has also assigned Deputy Collector of Bardez the responsibility of overseeing the demolition. It has also ordered Anjuna Kaiswa Sarpanch, Panchayat Secretary, Town and officials of TCP Department, GCZMA and the Bardez Deputy Collector to submit an action report within a week detailing the illegal constructions on the Anjuna Coast through an affidavit.
The court instructed the present and former Panchayat secretaries of Anjuna Kaiswa Village Panchayat to attend the January 31st hearing for submitting a misleading affidavit and attempting to misguide the court regarding the demolition of illegal structures. The director of Panchayats is also directed to be present during the upcoming hearing and clarify the actions to be taken against the erring Panchayat secretary. Bardez deputy collector is assigned the responsibility of overseeing the demolitions. Anjuna Kaiswa Sarpanch, Panchayat secretary, town and officials of Town and Country Planning Department, Goa Coastal Zone Management Authority and the Bardez Deputy Collector are ordered to submit an action report within a week detailing the illegal constructions on the Anjuna Coast through an affidavit. Advocate Abhijit Goswami informed the court during the hearing that the Panchayat Secretary submitted a misleading affidavit in the High Court falsely claiming the demolition of 16 illegal structures. Evidence presented reveals these structures are still in use for commercial activities. The Anjuna Kaiswa Village Panchayat, in two affidavits dated March 27, 2023 and April 6, 2023, claim finality in the demolition orders of 38 structures and requisitions a demolition squad. However, as of the present date, no exception of demolition orders has occurred and the village panchayat has not filed any compliance report. Advocate Gosavi presents satellite images indicating the existence of structures and recent photographs suggesting the ongoing commercial operation. In response, the court directed the present secretary Jitendra Naik and former secretary Dharmendra Govekar to file an affidavit by January 31st. Additionally, the director of panchayats is summoned to the court on January 31st to specify the actions to be taken against the erring panchayat secretary. Clinton D'Souza for Herald TV.
A jewelry shop in Kurchere was robbed by a gang of thieves who forcibly broke the shutter, making off with a substantial amount of silver. Police have launched a comprehensive investigation into the incident to apprehend the accused. More details about the incident are awaited. Agasai police apprehended Ashfaq Kadur, a 28-year-old resident of New Wade, Mormugao, for allegedly snatching a gold chain worth rupees 1.60 lakh from 72-year-old Maria Piedad Fernandez in Nuragran, Padribat on January 18th.
Agasai police apprehended a thief in a rupees 1.60 lakh gold chain heist. The complainant, a senior citizen, Maria Fernandez, detailed that the accused forcefully took the gold chain adorned with a Holy Cross pendant wearing the alphabet GG weighing around 22 grams. The accused fled the scene after forcibly taking the valuable chain from her neck. Ashfaq Kadur was captured in Taligaon and is now under police custody for 2 days. The stolen property has been successfully recovered. The investigation overseen by Nidhin Vasan, SP North and STPO Sudesh Naik is ongoing. Sai Prasad Kubey for Herald TV.
Guardian Angel SC clinched victory, securing a 2-1 win against Don Bosco Oratory of Fatodda in Martins Cup Intervillage Football Tournament at Betalwati Panchayat Ground. Goals by Mithun Fernandez and Norman Dye sealed the championship, with Swenton Ribello scoring Don Bosco Oratory.
Thank you.
A Lady of Gloria SC Raya beat St. Anthony Kolwa by 3-0 in a thrilling match played at All Goa Intervillage Lourdes Festival Football Tournament. The match was organized by United Club of Uttodda at SAG Ground, Uttodda.
The first half saw both teams playing mostly in the midfield. Raya spoiled an opportunity when the free kick was awarded just in box area but shot over. The score at halftime was 0-0. Raya changed their strategy and went aggressive. Raya scored from the spot through the boots of Josville. Thereafter, Raya accelerated the engine with two brilliant goals scored by Garrison to make it 3-0. Raya will now meet Gurdori Club in the semi-finals. Nasa Narona for Herald TV.
The Office of Chief Electoral Officer Goa, in collaboration with the Directorate of Higher Education and Government College of Art, Science and Commerce, SAKLI, organized an inter-collegiate street play competition at Azad Maidan Panjim on Tuesday to ignite awareness and foster ethical engagement in the electoral process. The theme, Urban Apathy Among Youth Towards Election, aimed to encourage better electoral participation and ethical involvement in the election process.
Nirmala Institute of Education Altino clinched the top spot in the competition, followed by BVM's Govind Ramnath Kare College of Law, Margaon, securing the second position, and Government College of Arts, Science and Commerce, Sangolim, claiming the third spot. The event at Azad Maidan Panjim witnessed the participation of 15 colleges, each contributing to the vital discourse on urban apathy among the youth concerning elections. Through this competition, the Office of CEO Goa seeks to awaken the youth and prompt them to propose solutions for interventions to address the prevalent urban apathy towards elections.
This is a topic that we have given for the All Goa Intercollegiate Competition, and the topic that is given is urban apathy among youth towards elections. We have come to know that urban youth especially are indifferent to the voting process, and therefore, as a sweep nodal officer of North Goa district, this competition has been organized by the Office of the CEO, the Directorate of Higher Education and the Government College of Arts, Science and Commerce, SAKLI. Through this competition, we want to awaken the youth and ask them to find out what are the solutions that they would give us to make an intervention into this urban apathy among youth towards election. We want to ensure that youth understand their role. First and foremost, they have to register as voters. They have to get their epic card. Secondly, they have to ensure that they take part in the election process. Rather than staying at home, they have to take part in the election process. And the third thing is that they should resort to ethical voting. We also have hope among this youth, when they go out and spread this message across the state, that the youth in the colleges will be awakened. They will come out and vote, not just voting by themselves, but they will also be a catalyst towards a better participation of the Goan electorate in the voting process.
That's all we have in today's news bulletin. Thanks for watching Herald TV News. For more news and alerts, please follow us on O Heraldo on Facebook and Twitter. Take care and goodbye.